since 2018, the Opelousas General System Foundation have been addressing community health issues in St. Landry Parish. One of those concerns happens to be tobacco use. Foundation Director Tracy Antee says they have a high instance of hypertension, diabetes, and heart disease, which are the direct effects of tobacco use. Antee mentioned they are working to decrease the use by educating the public.
It's vitally important, especially for this community. St. Landry Parish ranks 56th in health outcomes out of 64 parishes in the state. When you look at, you know, communities 20 miles away from us that are ranked number 4, you have to ask yourself the question of what happens in 20 miles that you go from, you know, number 4 ranked healthy community to number 56. And we've really got to start addressing what that looks like. And I think that that's going to start with tobacco usage and tobacco cessation, along with talking to our young people.
And it doesn't end there.
One of the things that we're hoping to do is to really engage with our municipality leaders and get them on board with some policy change and some education that they can spread throughout their municipality. So we're hoping to do a strategic planning session with all of our parish leadership, our mayors, our city council members, those that are in positions to make those decisions, to where we can start looking at some policies that need to be made and identifying what that is, and then making some moves towards getting those policies done.
To find out more about the OGHS Foundation, contact the number below. Char Thomas, ABC 31 News. That works for you.